And it is new, and amazing. It is a huge item on the day. It's under $10 to get them home on Easy Pay, and that Easy Pay leaves us at the end of the day. Regular length, 29 inches, petite, 26. At 5 2.5 inches, I'm wearing the petite, by the way, and you just choose extra, extra small through 3X. I did the extra, extra small. These Ponte Knit pull-on pants with utility fabulous. Pockets are so fantastic. They look very cool. You feel amazing in them. 8350016 is your item number. We'll go through colors because I have a feeling you're going to want more than one color. You have to start with the black that Susan and I are both wearing.
Well, both wear. And now we have so many things that we're wearing it with.
But they're cool. Look at the pockets. Awesome.
I love that the pocket, and even though you have a nice deep pocket here, it doesn't stick out. I don't see the pocket. Again, figure flatter me, bring me in, pull me up. I mean, this is what this is going to do. And then on the bottom, well, that's why we call it a utility. It's not really a cargo pant because it's not like a square pocket. The pocket is just on the diagonal. And so it's just super cute, and it's the best fabric I think we've ever done in pants.
Dark pewter, 1,000 orders already
Look
placed.
Look at the pewter.
Cream.
Everything. Washable, spot clean. It's not see-through. Do your gorgeous winter white cream.
Frank, what's is the navy called navy? It is navy.
Navy.
I like this because all of them, and then black, which we're wearing, all of them have a really, except for the cream, a cool gunmetal kind of. So what I thought it sort of made it utility but sophisticated, don't you think?
Right, yes, because you know what? A lot of times the utility pants, and you know, instead of calling it a cargo, they have a pocket that usually has pleats. I'm like, no, flatten it out. I don't want to add bulk to my hip or my thigh area. So this is, again, adorable, and you can actually put your cell phone
in there. You can really put something in it.
You could use it, and it comes again in the most incredible. The shaping of it comes in petite. Are you wearing?
Yeah,
the petite?
I did the petite, and
so
cute. And you know what I think is fun is right now I'm showing off my Katy Perry heels, but in the spring I can show off my sandals if I want. And if I wanted to wear it a little longer,
sneakers.
I could totally do the regular with a boot.
I have the regular, and I'm only 5'4". It is
look
a little bit longer
on
me, but they're just so cute. Look at the shape, and look at that. And I love what you said. It's gunmetal, so it's not loud. It's kind of, but super cool.
It's elegant.
Like, yeah, if you're a school teacher, you could wear this to the, you know, the kids will think you're like, my teacher's so cool. Look how she dresses. And it goes in the wash machine easily.
Yes.
I love that it's not tight fitting at the bottom.
This is a rayon nylon spandex
blend.
Well,
that's the difference because we added the nylon. We used to just do like poly rayon in our Ponte Knit. Now, again, it's a much more refined, much more contemporary, most incredible fabric. I want you to get these so badly.
Well, I think you're going to love them because they are very elegantly cool, which is a very difficult thing to achieve. So you can dress these up a little bit, but you're going to wear these with a t-shirt and you're out with your like fun athleisure sneaker. And
That's right.
But then when you want to wear the heel, you will. So let's do colors again.
I wore these, as a matter of fact, I have to tell you. I visited my daughter who lives in California.
Aww.
And I wore it on the plane and they were super, super comfortable. And when I got to California, it was the perfect weight, and I looked adorable. And she was like, "Ma, you look so good." And that's the thing; they're comfortable.
The compliments you will get compliments,
and it's so flattering.
So black, dark pewter. We have the cream.
The cream you need.
The navy.
Cream.
And then there's that black again. So should we go look at it on
we
the ladies? And I think we're just,
ever
we're not missing anything.
I mean, who wore it best?
Oh my gosh.
Look. Oh no, how do we choose?
And here's a good thing to show, because Katya's like wearing a top that comes up a little higher.
Yeah.
There's nothing to hide.
That's right. And she's tall and lean, and she's all legs. I mean, Katya looks.
Only legs. That's
you're
the only
thing
legs.
She's only legs.
That's a
legs.
Lot. I wish I had legs.
Me too.
I mean, wow. But look at that. And these
beautiful.
Look, and notice that they're not overwhelming her, but right here in the knee area, it's not like a sausage casing. It's not too tight fitting. We also do throughout the garment, it's all double needle and top stitching. And you'll see the way that the seam is done. Can you, I'm pointing at Katya because the gray really shows up. Can you turn, I want everybody to see this. See the seam that goes right down the front? That, again,
Cheek.
Believe it or not, I talk about smoke and mirrors. We purposely kept the seam there because it will figure,
make you
flatter
look
you, because it kind of cuts the leg in half.
Under $10 a month on Easy Pay, and I look at these color palettes in front of me, Susan, and all of these are ultra wearable.
Just 12 months out of the year, you'll travel with them, you'll wear them dressy, you'll wear them casual, but you'll want to wear them because they're pull-on pants. They pull over my hip.
Yeah.
They
and
sit
I did
at
a little like I,
waist.
I tucked mine in the front a little bit, my top, and it was kind of cool that way. Like, they're just fun.
Yeah.
And you're 5'10", Katya. Mm-hmm. You did the dark pewter, and you did the regular inseam. Mm-hmm. We have regular and petite, and the extra, extra small.
And I love it with the lace.
Yeah.
Look how cool. Like,
she's like very, she can go anywhere.
She's very cool. I mean,
yeah, yeah. She's very cool.
Do it. Do it. Walk it. Show it.
You know what's great,
work
too?
It, baby.
She has a stretch lace top.
I know.
And a Ponte knit pant. Like, she could not be more comfortable right
and
now.
And super stunning.
Super chic.
She can go to, again, the office Christmas party.
Yeah.
And she's totally elegant.
And Taylor looks beautiful. She has the navy.
Yeah.
She did a very current boot, ankle boot. She's
so
wearing the navy. She's 5'10". And then you did the regular inseam in which size?
In the large.
Awesome. And then Khadija did the white, the
cream. Look at the white, the cream.
This is how you wear it right now.
Right now. I mean, it's your winter white pant. It's the pant, again, you'll travel in. You'll sit for hours and hours and hours. When you get to your destination, you won't be wrinkled. This goes in the wash machine. It's not pilling. It's not shrinking. It's not fading. My background, that's how I started in the fashion industry, was with the number one pant manufacturer in the entire industry.
No
I talk
way.
About it often.
I didn't
yeah.
know who.
Oh,
I
you
know you
know?
Did it, but I didn't know who you were working for.
Oh, well, the company was called Smart Parts Counterparts, and we opened another division called Particulars. We were all the parts.
We were all
and
the
it was
parts.
The best, it was the best fitting pant in the entire
wow,
industry.
Cool.
And literally, department stores used to line outside the door to bring our pants into their stores because they sold out. It was all about fit. And so I learned how to fit a trouser. The fit of a trouser is so critical.
Yeah.
It's got to fit you in the rise. It's got to fit you in that hip area.
That is so important. Can I tell you how disappointing it is when you pull on a pant and it's not there's not enough room here that you're just uncomfortable.
You're not comfortable.
The whole day.
Don't you go into a dressing room,
yeah.
and I say this all the time because it's so true. You go in a dressing room and you take 10 pairs of pants and you try them on, you look in the mirror, you look at the back, you look at the side, you look at your rear, you look at your waist, you look at every point of your body and you buy the one that fits the best.
Yep.
A pant is always about fit.
Right.
That's the thing. Fit, fit, fit. When QVC, you know, came to me and asked me to do a whole collection of bottoms, my thing was they've got to fit amazing. And so it's I'm kind of the pant destination here at QVC.
And these are a fantastic addition
They're
to that.
Amazing.
So we have the black, and Susan and I are both wearing black.
Yeah.
We have regular petite, extra, extra small through 3X, dark pewter, navy, and cream.
The cream
all
is everything.
Under $10 on Easy Pay. All
no, that's
essential
crazy
colors.
And I love that it's the hot pick.
And
know,
it goes away.
Show.
Easy Pay won't be there tomorrow either.
This is it.
This
so
is
this
it.
Is your chance to get it. The ivory, I know, that cream color is going to go quickly.
Well, you're not seeing through that at all, which is important.
One of the best pants we've done, I would say. This, and, you know, the utility pant to me is like, again, that next evolution.
It feels fresh.
It's so refined.
Yeah.
Yeah, very fresh looking.
But
it's
then,
not like anything
you know, I was talking about how your clothes are so ageless.
Yeah.
This is updated, everyone can wear it.
Yes.
It's like we all can enjoy it. We all look good in it.
Instead of denim or jeans, I would wear these super casual. Casually, and feel gorgeous in them. Mm-hmm. Do we see my favorite Dan?
Dan wants to
I
try on these
Dan.
Pants.
I love you,
like
Dan. I hardly see you. I miss
hey, ladies.
You.
How are you?
He's awesome.
I asked if Dan could do the show with us, Susan.